All right, so other than that, bikes. There's a lot of bikes that got stolen in the Richmond area. What I guess this guy was on the BART and had stolen all the bikes from BART, or I don't know where but you could go on the BART website, and if your bike has been stolen, your bike is probably with that on the website, because they have recovered a lot of bikes. This guy tried to sell the person that he robbed, that he stole the bike from. He tried to sell it back to the guy that he stole it from, and that's how he got caught. How stupid can you be? Stealing a bike from a guy and then trying to sell it back to him? You must be an idiot, man. And then they ran up in his house and seen all kinds of bikes. So if your bike has been jacked from the BART, it's probably there. You know what I mean? Check out the website, BART, the BART website. It's all on there. Crazy.